Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to the a video of Cuphead. Like, this is a pretty good game, so I haven't done a Cuphead video in a while. I just want to say thank you for 420 views on my, I just really appreciate it. Thank you for the support. But now we are going to be doing we're not going to be doing anything in World 1 because, you know, World 1 is for losers, am I right? not really. Okay. So we're going to be doing one run and gun. We're going to be trying to get, I'll do P for Perfect on my spare time, because if you guys didn't know, actually, I tried to record this like 2 days ago, and it was like a 20-minute recording just on this one level, just because I got P, just because I was trying to get P for Perfect. So yeah, I'm not gonna be aiming for P for Perfect, but I'm not gonna be shooting these guys because they spray out more bullets than they should if you spray on them. See, most of these enemies are like tricks, so you don't really want to hurt them. So, this enemy is a trick, because it takes a really long time to get to the area you want it to get to. No! Why did I? It also takes a really long time to kill those guys, so, like, you literally just want to dash past them. So, like, until, like, you get to, like, a really high part in the in this area, you really just don't want to, I'll try again. You don't want to spray any bullets if you're trying to get P for Perfect. That guy's really hard to kill also. It's not really worth it. Most of these aren't really worth it, just in my opinion. Like, well, I think P for Perfect is worth it because you get some extra stuff if you do get P for Perfect, which is actually kind of a lot. So yeah, of course I want P for Perfect. It's just that, not now. Oh, that was close. Whoa. Sorry, my phone ran off, so I was in my friend's live streaming. I can't really. Maybe there's a, yep, no way you can get past that guy. Are you serious? There's no chance of me completing this. None at all. What are those guys, like pretzels? Hopping pretzels, I hate pretzels that hop in the air. They are really annoying. Because I have one or two health every single time I go to the hopping pretzels and they're really hard to defeat. Did I? Hopefully it didn't count. I'm doing really well. No, please don't tell me that counted. Okay, now I know what I have to do. I didn't know there was gonna be three mini bosses in this one. Like, are you serious? So, I can only lose one health. I can only lose one health on the way here, which is the health at. Where is it? It's the box guy. Okay. Ugh. Okay, I think I'm safe for now. I don't take any damage here. Okay, I'm safe for now. Come on, this could be the run. Okay, this is the run. Yes, I did it, guys. And I did it on camera. So that's good. Doesn't matter. I gotta pee. Yeah! Whew. That was hard. Okay, one more boss and I'm probably done for this episode. Okay, let's do, I'm gonna do the museum first. Oh, wait, no, I'm gonna buy the new thing that I want. I'm gonna buy the lobber. Well, why not the charge also? Okay, so let's go ahead and put on the lobber and because this seems, people say that this is the easiest way to do the thing. Well, let's do this. So this is the invincibility one, right? I think so. Okay, so ghosts. Yeah, ghosts. Is this gonna be harder this time? Okay. Okay, this can't be that hard, to be honest. Oh. No, I thought this would be something really hard. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Did I complete it? Yes! Oh, I didn't want to do that again. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Invincibility, right? Hopefully it's invincibility, because I want invincibility. Is it invincibility? Yes! Okay, let's try this on the new stage called this bird fight. This new stage called this bird fight. That's pretty good. Okay, this bird fight can't be that hard, to be honest. Like, come on. What the heck? Okay. Is this really hard or? Okay, this, I'm kind of surprised. No, it's so hard. I can't. Yeah, that's all I know is that I'm not getting an A+ on this. No, why? What? Thank you. My dad, the brawn, and I'm all brains. Together we bring up the plane. The plane? No, it's the pain. Why did I say plane? God, no. Just die already. Die! I literally used a nuke on you. Why aren't you dead yet? Yes! No! No! I did so much damage! Why did he do two eggs in the same spot? Thank you. why does he face this way? Like, the way I'm facing, but he still shoots the opposite way. That makes completely no sense. Whatsoever. Okay. Yes, okay. Good. Sorry, Timmy. To be honest, I don't think this part's that hard anymore, now as I think of it. Okay, I think I'm gonna do it this time. Maybe doing this time. Yes! Finally! Why are the guys cooking him? That's really sad, to be honest. I have almost an hour of gameplay. That's how long it took. Wow. Okay, that's really surprising. No, a B plus? I did so well though. Frick you. Okay. Well, the thing of bleed, I'm not doing, that was harder than I thought it would be, to be honest. Okay, well, I'll see you guys later. And skadoodle doot doo boop a dip a dap.